Okay, if someone is watching, thank you for coming. Okay, now my internet is good. It's excellent. The before didn't work. And now we're gonna continue the game as part three. I'm curious what the ending is, so we're gonna show here. I hope you can hear that. And you can hear me, and we can continue. So I know I remember I was in the forest. Yeah. Let's see. I used to love nature, and with all little hands and feet, we climbed the tallest tree in the forest. My sound is too loud, so I'm gonna put 45, that's better. Yeah, let's see. So cool. I love when I see forests and everything here, it's so cool. I don't know how long I played it because I didn't stop the game, so it says I played for 4 hours. I don't think it's 4 hours, this game. I think for now, hour and a half, two, maybe. Oh, flower, give me that. My time has come. I hope that I did some good and left some good memory for you. Fly high, my little one. You're a big brother. That's cute. That's really cute. Another paper. There was one single paper. It was empty. Let's see. I may not have gone where I intended to go, but I think I have ended up where I needed to be. Okay. Flower again. I don't know if you have to collect them to get the achievements. I don't know. Picture. I don't know if we are finished. I'm not sure. There's something there and then here. In the distance we could see the mountains that remind us of our dreams. Goodbye world. I hope not. I was already planned to play more. And now it's done. Are you kidding me? I really loved it. Like, if it will finish, this is really good. I told the creator on Twitter that I was posting his game and it's really good. He did it himself. And that's pretty good. See it, he used Unity. I don't know if he is a kind of a student like me from Game Dev Unlocked. I don't know, but he did it really good. Wow, this is really, really good. I loved it. I had a relaxing time, gave me a lot of calm to play this game. It's really nice. Oh, is this the graveyard? Did he die here? Oh yeah, we have to look at that thing, the description. I remember there was a couple of or something like that, and it happened something on Earth. I thought it was a dream, but that's something that we have to check. Oh wow. mom. Zeus mom something. I'm not sure how to pronounce. Because Zeus and mom is one of the Dutch sides. So it looks cool. Take a picture. Check that. Yeah, David really in the game that for long, so he is a student like me in that group. I knew it. Okay, that's really nice. Oh, that's really cute. It's over. So, I think an hour and a half for sure. It's not the destination, it's the journey. Cool. I love it. I have no complaints, just the mouse has to rotate a bit faster, you know, a bit smoothly. The end. Cool. Otherwise, there's no complaint, nothing. I don't complain that much. So if it's playable, it's good. Oh, it's finished. I'm gonna show you guys. So you see the achievements are here. So yeah, you know, you can see that I put on pause for many hours. It must be my family, that's why. So yeah, I'm gonna leave a review, and this is the game. So if you go here, you find this, you will find this game, and I love the pictures, really, really good. And I'm gonna say this: Rusa Odyssey is a third-person exploration game set in the post-apocalypse world. Alone, a deer journeys to the unknown, mysterious world and finds its way to the end. Discover stories along the way. Okay, yeah, that's really nice. That's a really good commercial, we loved it. When I think I saw this on Twitter, and I wishlisted it. So yeah, I loved it. See the pictures. Yeah, it's a nice experience. Just too bad that it's another commercial. I think this is the sneak peek of the commercial. That's good. Oh wow, this was like more icy. Yeah, and the lone brown things. Oh, this is really different. A little bit. Oh yeah, yeah, that's a sneak peek. Yeah. This one was in the game, yes. This one too. Yeah, that's the... Oh wow, this is also... I didn't see this too. Oh, you have to do a lot of things, or it was changed. I'm not sure. Oh, it's a bow. I didn't see that. There are really hidden things then. What? A yellow thingy? Oh, this one I remember. I really loved it. I have nothing to say. I really, really loved it. Well, that's it. So, how long was this? 50 minutes? So I didn't continue because I was so sleepy the last time, but right now I'm having amnesia and deja vu. Same time, I think I've forgotten this before. Okay. Yeah, okay. Well, that's it. We're gonna play another one. Wanna see if what games I can play. So, I already played this one, but I didn't stream it. So, I'm gonna finish this one. This is all my indie games. I think the next one will be this one. I think so, yeah. I'm gonna play that game. So, but there are many games I didn't stream. I have a website. We're gonna open this one, it's no problem. So when you go into my website, you can see all the pictures that I already post. There's some also old from the PlayStation 4 or something, you know. So yeah, I just posted, and I'm gonna put the game also there, so you can see. Like, this is also really nice. So just check it out. This is on any game. This is on any game. Everybody knows what this one is. It's a Drake and Uncharted, and it's Drake. I mean, yeah. So yeah, just check it out. I'm gonna check this one. So thank you for watching. Too bad it was just 2 minutes, so my bad. See you next time when I play another game and I'll stream it. So have a nice day. Goodbye, guys.